What up, everybody? It's ProfitGaming77 here, and we're back with another episode of Death Stranding Director's Cut. This is part 39. I'm sitting here sipping a little wine, man. Just chilling, playing this game, man. We're about to crack into the 40s, man. That's crazy. Let's get into it. All right, guys, here we go. So let's get right into it, man. We are very close to the end of the game. This is about 80%. Oh, we got a new email. Nice. Okay. So I gotta take an order for Sam at this abandoned site here, man. What's this? What in the world? What is it with this guy, man? Anyway, here we go. Order for Sam.
You still with me, Sam?
Yes.
Check the terminal and pick up that order before you leave.
Gosh. First of all, let me see what I have. Fabricate equipment.
Remote detonation grenade launcher. Launches explosive projectiles, as you may have guessed. Can be used in conjunction with a variety of rounds depending on your needs. And yes, said rounds are indeed detonated remotely and at your discretion after firing.
At my discretion. Maybe I need that. So we'll do one of those. And I definitely need gold plated shields, man. I need two. And I think that's it. I got no vehicles here. Alright. Let's get it. Attach to suit. No. What? Yes. Attach to suit. Nice. Let's hang that on the tool rack there. And what do we have? Blood bags are gone? Oh my goodness. Blood bags are gone? I'll take a blood bag out. Place utility pouch. Shotguns, huh? Wow. Alright, we're gonna have to... Let me fabricate one more blood bag here. And maybe one of these. Just to be on the safe side. Yeah. And let's see what order we have here. All right. Take on order for Sam. Okay. So we gotta go in the city, huh? Yo.
This is it, Sam.
Is it?
Edge Nut City. The last piece of the puzzle. You'll need more than just a qubit to link this one up, though. You'll also be required to supply a network activation key. Anticipating terrorist interference, we held on to it for safekeeping. It's been sitting in that distro center gathering dust.
Okay.
Until now. Collect it at the terminal and take it to Edge Nut City. Luckily for us, the automated systems at the distro center there still seem to be operational. So once the key is entered, it should automatically interface with the backbone network.
All right.
A word of caution, Sam.
Yes.
The activation key has a unique identifier. If anything happens to it, you can't just print a new one. It's one of a kind. Irreplaceable.
Okay.
And for the love of all that's holy, don't lose it. And don't go breaking it either. You hear me, Sam?
If ever
there was a delivery not to fuck up, it's this one.
Have I ever fucked up a delivery? Huh? I mean, what up, Alright, let me see. I might have to take another non-lethal, you know? Maybe even a shotgun. I don't know. Riot shotgun. Nah, I'll just wait. And let me get this hermetic grenade. I'll just do one. Alright, guys. That's it. Because, man. Oh. Oh. That one I can attach to the suit. Alright, I think we're good. And I'm ready for war, man. Head out. I'm ready for war, G. So let's get it. Alright.
Order assigned.
Alright, here we go, man.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Those are my boots. My boots are about to go all out. Yeah. Sure, man. Beautiful. Is there any cars I can drive? No.
Someone's happy.
Okay. We'll get there. I don't know, man. Something ain't right. Something just ain't right with this city, man. I don't like what we got going on over here. I knew it. Yeah, of course. Really? Hold on. How's BB doing? Alright, BB, get it. Get it cracking, BB. Get right to it, BB. Ah, yes.
We've got company.
Yes, we do. Go around. I don't like this, man. I do not like this. So it's over here in the front. I don't like this at all. It's gonna spin like crazy. Why I gotta be at the entrance though, man? Alright, we gotta move slow. So what? So it's in here, I know that. For sure. Wait, that was a cutscene. Okay. Whoa! Okay. Body, body, body. So, what is that? What is that supposed to mean? Beautiful. That's fun. That seems like a lot of fun. Alright, there's a lot of structures here that I have to... Whoa, 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 what's this? Okay. I need these. I like that. I like that. Wow. Thanks for the chiral crystals, man. So what do those do? If I get to come in contact with those, what do those do? I don't want to get caught up, you know? Nice. Okay.
very good. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, there's one above me? Okay, we gotta move. Gotta be very careful on these streets. A lot of chiral crystals, man. You know, like... Is there a way around in this building? Same time, I love it. Okay. Right? Whoa, bro. Hello? What the hell is that? Nice! Okay, not bad. Oh shit, isn't it? I gotta be careful out here in these streets. I know, I see it, BB. How am I supposed to... Ooh. Sorry, Lou. Hold up. Hold on, Lou. Hold on, Lou. Hold on, Lou. Chill out, Lou. Hold on, Lou, chill out. Lou, chill. Alright, Lou, come on. Relax. Lou. Lou, chill. Oh my god. Hold on, I gotta care for my baby. Oh my goodness, this baby will not stop unless I soothe him. Relax, Lou. Wait, why are we putting him away? Okay. How do I get down without hurting myself? Alright, Lou. Lou, chill out. Relax, Lou. 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 Lou, relax. Lou, stop. Oh my god. I keep trying, but this kid won't stop trying. Lou, be quiet. Shut up, Lou. Thank you. I only have 3 left? Jeez. Good job, man. What do we have? This is wild, man. He didn't say it was my hardest yet, but let me see what we got here. What do we have? Anything? Chair locker. Private locker. Nothing shared, huh? Nothing. All right, whatever. Don't need you. All right, we're good. We're safe. Man, mad chiral crystals over there. I need those. What's over there? Oh, I see. I see what the problem is. Damn. I'm not risking it. It's not worth it right now. Okay. Relax, 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 guy. Oh. Enjoy. I only have one bullet left. Ain't that something? My lord. One bullet left. Make it count. 400. So many. Hello? What's that about? Damn. Oh well. What do we got, BB? Sucker. Damn, bro. Like, is there anything? I see something. Where is it? I see him. Good night. You'd be all right, man. All right, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna soothe Lou real quick. Let's check on Lou, man. Why does it keep stopping? Why does it stop? I don't understand that. Get you back. What? Why does it stop? I don't understand that. Alright, whatever. Yes! Bye. Yes. Thank God. We're safe now? Or no? What was that? Okay. Alright. Please don't. Power gloves ruined. Oh, come on, man. What have we got? What is this? What is this, man? Huh? God. You know, you get out of one predicament, and then another one comes in its place, you know? All right, we gotta figure this out. Where are we going? Yeah, let's stay up. So there's one in front of right there. Don't worry. Don't worry. Hold up. Don't worry. Okay, I see him. I see his ass. sucker. Container damage. Not necessarily. Oh, there he is. Shut up. He did. This is not cool at all. Alright, so we're getting close to another one. You know why the remote detonator is so powerful? Because if they're near another BT, I can just explode and kill two birds in one stone, you know? Where is he? They're all over the place. Can I go? Thank you. I gotta take some, eat some, this. We good? Damn. Is we good or not? I take it it's under there. Wow, man. This place is just gonzo. Oh, where's my spray? Can I take one of these? Let's see. Let's find out. Locked, of course. Let's go. Looks like a battleground, man. Or not. Or not. Nice. Whew. Thank God. I made it. Edge knots. I love it. We made it, y'all.
Decontaminating suit.
Sheesh.
Footwear condition poor. Replacement is advised.
Alright, bet. I will do that. Get it. There's another baby. Looks like another baby. Or a BB.
Valid activation key confirmed.
Nice.
Interfacing with non-network.
That was pretty easy, I guess. I need another one of those grenade launchers, man. Those joints is dangerous. Let's get it. Nice. Hmm.
What? A quadruple? What? New interview. Okay. Quadruple? Bro. Nice.
We've done it, Sam.
We did it.
The chiral network now spans the entire continent.
Perfect.
Our nation is whole again.
Yeah.
Reborn as the United Cities of America.
I love it.
If terrorists or whoever else strike at us now, even if they succeed in destroying them not, the network will endure.
Hmm.
Everything passes through the beach now, and the beach will keep us together. But we can't rest yet. You still have one more job to do, Sam.
Save my sister.
A new nation needs a new leader. And only one woman has what it takes to succeed Bridget Strand.
Easy work.
A woman destined from birth to inherit this legacy. Emily. She's out there. And she needs your help. Bring her home, Sam. And keep an eye out for Higgs. He could be zeroing in on her as we speak.
Yeah.
Now that Edgenot City's linked up, she should be getting ready to head to your private room.
Nice.
So check yourself in and sit tight.
Okay. Wow. I need new boots though. That's wild, man. We did it. Woo! Connected the networks. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Wow.
Sam.
What? Hello? Hello?
You came for me. I knew you would.
That's his sister. Oh my gosh, it's Sam,
it's me.
Shut up.
Emily.
What the hell? She's even bigger and hotter than she was before. Wow. She's a Metal Gear. Get off me, man.
I need to tell you something. I am the Extinction Entity.
Density increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. Combat preparations strongly advised.
Okay.
Repeat. Contact with unidentified entity imminent.
All right. Let's go. I'm ready for it, man. I'm about to suit up and boot up and toot up. You name it, I got it. Yep. Connect those joints. Uh-oh. Let me, make a delivery. There you go. Yo.
What a wonderful gift. Thank you, Sam.
You're welcome. Memory chip data restored. Now.
Thank you for your contribution.
Now. Recycle, I'm gonna recycle my boots. Oh, bridge boots, terrorist boots, recycle that, shotgun I'm gonna keep, assault rifle, Let's make a new one. Let's make a new one. There's no bullets. So actually, no. You know what? Let's make new ones. So I got hermetic grenades, shotgun. Blood bags, we need more. Power gloves, we need one. And let's do it. Psycho that shit too, man. Alright, let's get it working. It's shaking. Blah, 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 blah. Fabricate equipment. Hell yeah. I don't know what I need this for, but I need one of these. I need lots of guns. Lots of guns. Non-lethal. No, actually, no. Yeah, non-lethal because I think I'm fighting a BT. Let's get some hermetic grenades up in this bitch, man. Let me do three. And then I need blood bags, man. About four of these. And I think I should be good. So this. Suit. Actually, you know what? Not tool rack. Alright, I think I'm good, man. Now I'm gonna take this grenade launcher joint. We going in, man.
Thank you.
Wow. Oh my god. I don't know what's out there, but I'm ready for war, man. Ready for combat. Oh! We have a giant BT. Okay. Ugh. How am I gonna fight this thing again?
Give me everything I needed, Sam. A complete chiral network.
What?
Spread all across America, connecting all them precious little nuts.
Get off me.
I got the whole world in the palm of my hand.
Oh no. Is that Emily? Oh no, it's Emily. I must save her. What?
Five. We've had five mass extinctions, each caused by an extinction entity. And now it's time for number six.
Oh my god, this guy's about to get... What a bomb.
Now, I'm not talking about the death of a few dozen species, no. This?
This is the granddaddy of them all. BT antimatter voiding out all life as we know it. And it wouldn't be possible... not a Boy Scout like you, willing to make us whole again.
Punch him in the face.
What do you say? Come on.
Time to meet your ender.
What the hell? Emily.
Emily?
Sam.
Oh my gosh. I hate this guy. Oh my goodness.
The great work is nearly complete.
What?
Every knot is joined.
Oh my god.
Soon, I will merge them and all mankind's beaches into a single shore. And then, will come an extinction like no other. More massive than any before it. Mm-mm. The last. This is my purpose.
What's...
What the hell they do to you?
El Presidente.
The last stranding. My reason for being. The first.
Oh my god.
Was nothing more than a prelude.
Also, she controls the monster.
Surely you figured it out by now. Doom?
People like us? She's the source of it all!
Nightmares that haunt us, the visions of an inescapable future. Sound familiar? Happy fucking Doomsday, Sam!
Fuck you!
Don't you get it?
You can speed this up or slow it down, but you cannot stop what we've started. Oh. Even if you beat me, you can't save her.
Beat you?
Is all this? This is a done deal.
Got his ass. Let's hit the head. Now he's on the shoulders. Oh, this little bastard, man. I'm gonna destroy this thing.
Let the game resume.
Excuse me? Oh my gosh, bro.
Let's have some fun.
Got his ass. Hold up. Run. Oh, I can't go nowhere. Now.
Thank you.
ya. Bye, biatch. I love it. What? One more shot. Rescue Emily. Yes. That's how we do it, man. Wow. That's the big bad. All those Cairo crystals. Look at that. Ooh, la, la. That's one giant Cairo crystal. Thanks. Magnificent. Nice. Beautiful. Beautiful. Nice. Wonderful. That's how you do it, folks. Take down the big cheese, man. Just empty rounds. I like how they give you weapons. Okay. A-okay. That's how we do it, man. Ugh. Sludge.
Amelie,
baby. This clown, he's gonna pop out. I know he is. Oh, wait. Oh, boy. That's him. He gonna lick her too?
She's fine.
Oh, she's fine.
Extinction's on hold for now.
Oh,
let her go!
Oh, shoot. That thing dodges bullets. Oh, it's the baby. Oh, look. He's so fat. He's so cute.
All that for repatriating. What a waste.
Not BB. Poor baby. Yo, you harming my baby now? Now you know it's a wrap, B. I'm gonna take your ass out.
Well, son. We'll pick this up when you're done dying.
He's grabbing her booty, man.
I'll see you on the beach for the grand finale.
I'm gonna book this. Yo, tapping her butt like that. That's my booty. Damn, bro. Poor baby. Yeah. Poor BB. Yo, I'm seeing ghosts. Oh, man. I'm seeing just... God, I'm seeing things. Phase it out. Alright, so we gotta... Sam can't die, man. That's fire. What? Where'd he go? Sammy boy. Hold up. Bro. There we go. Hell. Okay. He's probably on a table or something. Jeez, look at all this stuff. Jeez. Okay, find a way, huh? Let's put that up. Let's do this. Hello?
Damn it. Higgs took it to the beach. We can't let him get away. There has to be a way you can catch up to him. Hurry, Sam. You know what's at stake. Stop Higgs. You'll use Emily to bring about this doomsday of his, and everything we achieved will be for nothing.
But where's Higgs? I don't need the rocket launcher anymore. But what I can use, assault rifles and blood bags. Look at all this stuff, though.
I would like to save it, but I'm gonna wait. Let me check my cargo. Boom, boom, boom. We're gonna offload that. Oh my gosh. I have no blood bags. Skeleton destroyed. Offload that, I guess. It sucks. Damn. It is what it is. Oh, wait. Okay. I have no skeletal legs, though. That sucks. I can still run fast. This is crazy. You know what I could do? I could put all this stuff that's over here in that locker. So we have this shotgun, assault rifles. We'll place all that in the locker, man, and lock up. I gotta get some legs, man. Yeah. And I'll take all this and recycle it. Whatever's left. Sheesh, I need a bike or something. Goodies for all. Legs. But for these, let's get these all on. Man, everything is just out cold. Look at the attention to detail on that. Wow. Here's what we'll do. We'll save. And we'll be back after these messages, folks. That's what we're going to do.
Decontaminating suit. All clear.
Could get my bike, too.
Sam Porter Bridges.
Aren't there chiral crystals out there? Recycle. I need a skeleton now. And two blood bags. So two of these. All right, let's get it. We're gonna place that. Hermetic grenades, I guess I can, you know what I can do? With these hermetic, carry them on the back, and then what I'll do is I'll get more plates. Let's do some fabrication. Fabricate. Good, look at that. That's how I've always wanted to look. Like a G. Alright. Oh, wait. Can I get
a
vehicle?
Thank you for your contribution.
Why is the battery so low? On the legs. Maybe I'll take a nap. Oh, I can't enter private room. Okay. Well, I guess I'm off, kids.
Have a pleasant journey.
Yep. Wow, look how fast these joints go, man. My lord. Wow. So let's check this map. Find a way to Higgs, huh? Oh my god. Wow.
Amelie. Gotta get to Amelie. How in the hell do I do that?
Good question. Let me get a shotgun too. Oh, you're going too fast, brother.
Keep on keeping on.
How do I get to Amelie? That's a good question. Wait a minute.
Come on, Sam.
I know how to get there. No, actually I don't.
Anyone?
It's not like you can just hop in and out.
Someone can. Someone I know can. Isn't that right? We're gonna find her. Alright. This game is so good, man.
Same traps.
Alright, good.
Keep on keeping on.
Sam, think.
Wait a minute. Fragile. He jumps in trenches all the time.
Yeah.
Fragile could get me there.
No shit. We'll get her. We'll get there.
He'd probably love to send me after Higgs. Yeah. Yeah, that might work.
Kyro crystals over there. Oh damn, I lost my opportunity. I'm gonna go up and I'm gonna rest when I get to the spit out. Yeah, sure. Okay. A lot of debris, a lot of rubble.
Keep on keeping on.
Hey!
Right, you private room.
Yep. Oh, there's no other zip line thing. private room time, private. That was a wild little mission, though. I'll tell you that much. We'll save the last dance for the next episode, man.
Call Fragile. Get to the beach. Finish it. Hope that umbrella she's got is still there.
So I can do this one too, right? This one, as quiet as private. I'm at the beach, dog.
Keep on keeping up.
Safe travels.
All clear.
Safe
travels.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Anybody here? Go. Boom. Hey.
The great deliverer does it again. Much obliged.
Thank you for your contribution.
Okay. Well, we're gonna stop here, guys. Let me just save here. Oh, in Edgenaut City, so I gotta go all the way back. Okay. Alright, guys. Thank you for tuning in to this episode of Death Stranding. I really appreciate you guys tuning in. And we're getting very, very close to the end of the game. We're about to fight Higgs, man, and whoop his, you know what? So I can't wait for that, man. And if you're new to the channel, man, you know what to do, man. Smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Comment down below. If you've been following this series, let me know, man. And I thank you to all my returning subscribers. I really appreciate y'all. Peace.